Give me face, Joe. Face, give me face. There we go. There we go. There we go. Keep the controller back with the jab. There we go.
So there was an argument here in the gym. Lewis Rose, Avery, they all told me Lemieux beat Triple G. And you think Triple G stopped Lemieux early.
You know, I've seen Lemieux fight a couple rounds, you know what I mean? And I just think that, you know, when you fight a guy like Triple G, your defense got to be tight. If your defense ain't on point, you're in trouble. He doesn't just beat you up. He beats you down. I mean, most guys that fought him haven't been the same after they fought him.
That's true. You never get hit.
Huh?
You never get hit.
Ooh.
Triple G.
I mean, so.
If you get hit with Lemieux, wow. If I can do
it. I mean, I agree with, I mean, listen, like I said, I've only seen Lemieux a couple of rounds. I never really watched him.
He fought him. So,
I wasn't training him at that time.
No, I know, but I'm saying, right. But he knows the power because,
right.
I mean, he's from Canada. But it's going to be a good fight.
Oh, yeah. I mean, listen, I'm glad that the best is stepping up fighting. And Joe, when you're here, don't pick up. Shoot the jab from right there. Thank you, sir. There we go. So, I mean, boxing needs fights like that. You know what I mean?
Next big fight you're looking forward to?
I'm looking forward to it. Let me see. Who would that be? Whoever Terrence Crawford's fighting.
They didn't announce it yet. Maybe. Okay. You know what they said? The last I've heard, they said Amir Khan, but now I'm... Sorry, strike that. They said Manny Pacquiao. But Amir Khan is in talks to fight Pacquiao in April.
Yeah?
In Dubai. It's a lot of money.
Yeah.
Who wins that one? Khan or Pacquiao?
Interesting. I couldn't pick a winner right now, to be honest with you. I mean, you know, if Pacquiao had the surgery, you know what I mean? The question is to see how he is when he comes back, you know what I mean? If he's gonna be hesitant, you know, reluctant to throw it, you know, it could be interesting.
Right. There's also the problem, the older you get at boxing, the injuries reoccur.
The older you get it, period.
Yeah. No, it takes longer to recover.
There we go.
But no, I've seen guys who never had a cut in their career, and then they have one cut, and the next fight the cut's bigger, and then by the third fight.
That's true. One more, Joe. Hey, man, hey. Can you get the speed back for Joe?
Joe, where do you live in Canada?
Montreal.
Do you like it?
Always.
Why?
I love it, Montreal.
The weather, the people?
Not the weather, but the people.
Have you ever met a mean Canadian ever in your life? They're always friendly.
Yeah.
Why is that? Usually they say cold weather makes people, like, if you go to Europe, they're all in a bad mood.
Yeah. No, it's true. It makes people in a bad mood, cold weather. But in Montreal, I don't know. It's a special case.
They love people, their fighters. Boxing, MMA.
Yeah. It's very peaceful over there.
I heard that. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.